Hello students, today we shall try answers of Bhagavad Gita. As we already have completed question answers of question number 1 and 2, so today we shall write question number 3. Here the answer is question number 3 ka. The question for this answer is Shankar Dev ne Ram naam bolne ke liye kyun kaha hai? So the answer of that question is this. You write down in your copy. This is the second answer. The question for this answer is Shankar Dev ne sansar ko dukhmay kyun kaha hai? This is the third answer. Question for this answer is Naam Panchanan Nade Palavat. Is pankti mein naam ki tulna panchanan se kyun ki gayi hai? This is the answer. Okay? Yeh answer hai. Answer of question number था याहे भक्ति ताहे मुक्ति. शंकर देव ने ऐसा क्यों कहा है? So this is the answer. This is the last answer of question number 3. Shankar Dev ke anusar asli pandit kaun hai? Unki kya kya visheshtaye hoti hai? So this is the answer. Okay children. You have to write down all these questions answer. Question is in your book, and here I have given you the answer. You write down all these answers clearly. Okay.